Dan Tortora, WakeUpCall.dt.com. Bryon, just to go off of that a little bit, what you can say about some of those guys that maybe aren't household names now in that secondary that you believe will become household names?
Yeah, so we have a lot of guys that have seen some playing time, Jeremy McDuffie, Jordan Hayes, Devin Singleton, just to mention a few, Mark Gilbert as well. Young guys, extremely talented, more talented than I know I was coming in. I'm sure Bryon and Devon will eventually say the same thing, but those guys have really matured well. They were young, thankfully they got some playing experience last season. But those guys have really worked extremely hard. They really embraced their roles on the team, stepping in the starter roles, stepping in the roles as leaders on the defense. And I'm really excited to see how they contribute this season.